Manegram students, now you are clear with the basic combination like 4, 6, how to write. So let's recall 3. How will you give 3 rupees? Yes, 2 plus 1. How will you give 4 rupees? 2 plus 2. How will you give 6 rupees? 6 rupees, 5 plus 1. So now we are going to see 16 to 20. I am going very slowly. Then only you will be very strong in the basic. So now 16 rupees. I told you more than 10, you have to use 10 rupee note. 16 is more than 10. You can split as 10 plus 6. But is there 6 rupee? No. The basic what we learned, 6 means how will you split? 5 plus 1. So within this only we have to take the money. So today new rupee note is added, that is 20 rupee note is also added. So 10 plus 6, but we cannot write 6. 10 plus, is there 6 rupee? No. So how will you write? 10 plus 5 plus 1. There are many ways to split, but we are using only highest combination. Now 17. 10 plus 7, but there is no 7 rupee. So 10 plus, how will you split 7 rupee? 5 plus 2. So 5 plus 2. 17. You have to check also. Add and check, you should get this. Next 18. You know 8, right? How will you split 8? 5 plus 2 plus 1. So here 10 plus 8, but there is no 8 rupees. So 10 plus 5 plus 2 plus 1. Parents, you can give the real coin and money and ask them to give some amount. Then practically they will learn. Now 10 plus 9. How will you write 9? 5 plus 2 plus 2. So first learn the basic. 3, 6, 8, 9, then you will come to this. 10 plus, there is no 9. So what you have to do? Plus 5 plus 2 plus 2. You can check also. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 2, 17. 17 plus 2, 19. Next is 20 rupee. There are so many ways. Just I will show two ways. One is we can give the 20 rupee note itself, we can give directly. Suppose if you don't have 20 rupee note, what you will do? 10 plus 10 makes 20, right? So 10 rupee note plus 10 rupee note. Suppose you don't have 10 rupee note also, only 5 rupee. So how many 5 rupee you will add? 5 plus 5 plus 5. See, 5 10 15, again one more 5, so 20. So either this way or this way, or even you can give 20 rupee note. So use this 20 rupee note only. So more than 20 rupee note, you will use 20 rupee note. More than 20 rupees. Students, today you will be writing 1051 to 1100. Same rule only. There should be 4 digit number. That is the rule. 1051, 1052. Like this will go 1060. Then 1061, 1062. It will go 1070. Then 71, like that it will be going 1091, 1092, then 1099. Here you will have a doubt. Here 99, right? After 99, what? 100. If you read, it's easy. 1100. So we have come to 1100. Similar way, I will be giving 200, 300, then till 2000, I am trying to teach. So you should be also completing this faster.